Look at my style, could it be more glam? Look at my look, can you say hot damn? Look at it once, you know what I am. Me, I'm fabulous, baby. Look at my moves, don't they blow your mind? Drama and talent and ooh, combined. Hell, you could tell even if you're blind. See, I'm fabulous, baby. I'm meant to be where the spotlight shines. Born to be on display. Built to be friends to the 99s. And ready to stand and say, look at me, can't you see? I'm fabulous, baby. Look right here, ain't it clear where I'm heading to? And look at the time, honey, I can't stay. Look while you can, cause I'm on my way. Me, I'm fabulous, baby. I got fabulous things to do. Welcome to Fabulous Friday! Oh, that was a little bit of a rough start, but we got there in the end. Welcome! How are we doing? Just catching up with everyone, getting in the life. Thank you. This is indeed a little different kind of a hairstyle today, and I thought to wear something casual, a little sparkle. This is actually really fun. It's a beautiful long dress to the floor, and I have to make sure that I don't trip. So if at one point you see me out of the screen like that, I'm on the floor because I tripped. But let's not make that happen. Guys, thank you so much. That was the first song. I thought it was fun to open with Fabulous Baby from Sister Act, the musical. So for today, I've got another ballad and another little fun song in which I've got a guest appearing. So hi, guys. Can we please see the complete dress? Unfortunately, you cannot, but because this isn't in, the phone is set up so it doesn't move, so I can't take it off. But there is a picture. I will post a picture on my Insta stories so that you can see the whole dress. Is that okay? All right. So the first song, well, the second song I'm going to sing for you today is a song that I really love. Wait, let me just put it up. Oh yeah, so here we go. So it's called Love Me Just a Little Bit More. It was a hit in the 80s from the Dolly Dots, and it's such a ballad now, basically because I was like, oh my god, these lyrics are amazing. I want it to be a ballad. So I just set myself down behind the piano and made it into a ballad, and I'd like to sing that for you guys. I'm just rattling today. It's Friday, guys. Okay. Here we go. Can you hear the music? I hope so. Give me love. Don't take it away from me. Cause you and I can live in perfect harmony. Baby, oh baby. Don't take it away from me. I am tired of living all by myself. Reach out for love. Don't leave it laying on the shelf. Oh baby, oh baby. Don't take it away from me. Love me, need me. Love me just a little bit more. Take me, hold me. Love me like you loved me before. Call me and I'll be knocking on your door. So love me just a little. Love me just a little bit more. I hope you can hear the music okay. Take my hand and I'll lead the way to find the road which lead us to our dream that day. Baby, oh baby, please let me lead the way. Stay around. Don't turn your back on me before we know Guys, all of the emotion. So that was I'm just catching up. Yeah, that's correct. You know, that was a song that I sang on The Voice of Holland in 2014. That was my audition song, that's right. Good old memories. Thank you guys. Right. Let me see the time. Okay, we've got time for one more. So for the next one, thank you. I'm just reading up on your comments. Thank you so much. For the next part, I want to see if my dear friend is here. Yeah. Well, I was chatting today with my friend, Sonder, who you may know. And he was saying, oh, what are you going to sing? And I was like, I'm going to sing this. And he was like, oh my God, we've been listening to that song all day. And we've been dancing and like having fun on that song. And I was like, okay, well, you're going to have to dance.
Hi.
Robert is leaving us.
To get changed?
No, he's over it.
What do you mean?
Wait, let me... 2 seconds.
So I'll keep you guys entertained while you guys sort yourself out. So this is Sander, my best friend. Sander, where do you live?
Hey, Chris.
Where do you live, Sander?
I live in Amsterdam.
All right, what have you been doing today?
Well, as you can tell by my face, I've been sitting in the sun.
Yeah, you are very tanned. I'm not gonna lie.
Yes,
but
myself for the first time. I feel like I'm a little bit sunburned actually.
Yeah, you should put some cream on that face.
I did.
Oh, good.
But
good
not boy. That kind of cream.
Hey, Robert. That's Robert, and Robert promised me that they were gonna dance whilst I'll sing. So I'm gonna.
I know, but we've been drinking some wine this afternoon, and we crashed a little bit like a half an hour ago.
So are you going to say that you're going to let me and all the other viewers down?
Well, let's give it a try.
Okay. So this is for all you guys. And by request, I'm singing this song.
Wait.
All right. Here we go. Robert and Sander. Come on.
You want my loving soul right on the line. I have no doubt that I could love you forever. The only trouble is you really don't have the time. You got one night only, that's all I have to say. One night only, let's not pretend to care.
Yeah. Tears.
Oh my god. That was... Guys, the song is finished.
The song is over, Robert.
And post.
Oh, they need to help them with this.
Sorry, Corona.
Guys, thank you for entertaining us and the viewers for not letting us down.
No worries.
When do we get paid?
Amazing. What did you say?
When do we get paid?
You already got the payment.
Did we? In love.
Exactly. By being on my Instagram live. Bye. Oh my goodness. I'm never inviting them again. No, I'm joking. Guys, thank you so much. We are actually at the end of our 50-minute call for today. I thought it'd be fun to invite my lovely friend and Robert. They're just having a fun evening and a good day in the sun. And yeah, you know, they're making the most of it, as we all should do. And I'm so happy that we can share this with each other. So I would say enjoy your Easter weekend. Stay safe, stay healthy. And I'll see you on Musical Monday.